I'm just back, just talking.
Isaac? Sanchez?
So, yeah, I scored a goal. Looking for another one.
Sanoi with it.
I think I should...
And he takes on the shot. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Isaac. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Good effort here. Not an awful lot wrong with that free kick, but just wide.
When you set up for a free kick, you have to hit the target. He wasn't far off, but it was a miss.
Now they've lost it. Sanchez. And that's an important intervention. Nice looking pass. Won it back. Bjørn Jonsson. Jonsson. Well, potential danger. And he read it well.
Need more? He has a Fortnite tournament.
Graham Zuzi. And he read it superbly.
Dad, grab them all from me. Dang, you put a lot of deodorant on.
Well, attacking possibilities.
Chill out, you're okay.
Wanyama. Could play it in. Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equalizer. Bjørn Jonsson. It's there for him. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Sanchez. Good looking ball. Daniel Saloy. Isaac. And he read it well defensively.
Really, Dad.
Romel Kyoto. Isaac. Walter. Saloy with it. Chance here. And now
again.
It is there for him. And the keeper nowhere
Two
to
goals.
Be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. And he punishes them with a really lovely, composed finish, choosing to round the keeper and slot it home. Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It can be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
It's going their way. 2-0.
The player of the game. I scored in minute 5, minute 44.
Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Isaac.
Isaac.
The box. Oh, it might be. Oh, good save. Well, he's given a corner.
I took four shots this game, me too.
And now the delivery. Really wanted to get it past the first defender then.
Bye.
That is that for the first half here.
Look at her.
Well, such is the lot of an attacking player. Some days it works for you, and other days not at all, Lee.
Well, there can be space found out there. We've seen that, but he just can't seem to free himself from the defenders right now. His team need him.
He just said, did he just say, let me kick that?
Each other again as the second half commences. Luis Martins. Isaac. Sanchez.
Yeah, that's my commentary name.
Isaac. Effective challenge. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Onyama.
It's a pattern. It's a pattern.
Real danger. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.
Nice block.
It'll be a corner.
Legend of the Lawn Birth and Peace more on the planet. Do anything that's worth more than peace and love.
Over it comes. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground.
Onyama.
No, high quality defending.
Well,
we always like a good transfer rumor, and this actually appears to be more than a rumor. Lee, what's your take?
Yeah, if the media and the papers are believed, they've made an official bid. Not surprising, really. He's a top player. There's been rumblings for a while now. I guess we're likely to find out in the next couple of days or so.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover.
No, we didn't stop for school.
You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Throw in, it's going to be, and they're making a change. Bjørn Jonsson. Will he play it in? This looks promising. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. Could be a chance to break here. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Bjørn Jonsson. Romelu Kyoto. They couldn't maintain possession. Zuzi. And it's with Sanchez. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. Losing possession. And a throw-in forthcoming. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Zuzi. And it's with Sanchez. Isimak Mirin. And he's allowed his opponent to get past him.
Oh no, off the post.
Well, he'd be looking at that and thinking, how did he not score? I'm not so sure either, Derek.
Bjørn Jonsson. Well, he's given it away. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And possession given away. Difficult to stop him. Bjørn Jonsson. Alert defending. Sanchez. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Could cross it in here. Well, they keep the ball moving. And a tidy challenge. An example of how to press. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Will they profit from this situation? Wants to attack from the wide areas. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Played into the centre of the box. Terrific block there. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. They have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Bjørn Jonsson. Kyoto. Can they get in behind them? Masterful piece of foiling. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, Derek, when the lead was extended to a two-goal margin, you could almost hear the sigh of relief from their supporters, and the manager too.
And the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
What are you doing? Then why was it playing? It's called Rock Song. I should shut up. Okay, turn it down. Here we go, guys. This is going to be the last match for today. I might have more later. Can you turn that down?
Hi, everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we have more live action from the pre-season's second group stage. It's FC Dallas, and they take on Sporting Kansas City.
Yeah, both teams with one eye on those knockout stages now. Looking to get 3 points on the board today, maybe only pre-season, but let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
Isaac. Playing with purpose and control. Oh, surely! Goodness me! What was going through his mind there?
Well, his brain said one thing,
and
his feet did another.
Perfect chance.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, yeah, brace in his last...
Ooh,
and based on that
red
challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his
pocket. Got me from behind.
So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating, a yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You stop.
And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. Well, nicely cut out. Isaac, and a fine tackle. Hollingshead. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Opportunity it is. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Costa, Vargas, real danger, that's an effective cross aimed at the back post, and routine for the keeper in the end, the cross far too close to him. Isaac, well, they've lost possession of the ball. Good control under pressure. He's in behind. Oh, wonder goal! Right out of the top drawer. Who could do better than that? 1-0 then.
I can. If I can get a score.
Daniel Saloy. And it's with Sanchez. Espinosa. Isaac. Well,
yeah,
the referee wasn't
sure
going to let that go. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Great pressure to win the ball back. It's opening up for them. Targets available. Cross comes in. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner.
Yep, corner kick.
and firing it into the area. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. Over it comes. It hasn't come to very much. Smith. Espinosa. Oh, he's through here. On his own.
No!
The keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure. Well, it's a nervy affair out there on the pitch, it really is. But what about that on the touchline? Rather him than me.
Throw-in's given. Johnny Russell. Isaac. Sanchez. Sanoi with it. Flag raised for offside. Not a great pass. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Fontas. Graham Zuzi. Johnny Russell. Espinosa. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And just slightly offside. Burgess. Paxton Pomykal. Vargas. Making progress. The cross is on. Well, no danger now. Smith. Daniel Sanoi. Espinosa has it. That is a wonderful challenge, and they've kept the ball to boot. Burgess. Acosta. Nice looking pass. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes.
Oh, you mean the pass to him?
Jara. Struggling to keep the ball. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Playing with purpose and control. Oh, surely! The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Fontas. Saloy with it. Remy Walter. Smith. Fontas. Espinosa has it. Johnny Russell. Room to maneuver on the wing. It's not a bad ball. So a corner here. And now the delivery. Just too much loft. And take it away.
No! My second game ever, I'm down.
Remy Walter. What can he do from here? Real
I'm
danger,
already being subbed
but it
out.
Can't get all the way through. Paxton Pomykal. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And a good looking pass. And a useful cross. It comes to absolutely nothing. Burgess. Hedges. It's with Acosta. Well, he could really get at the opposition. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Applying vigorous pressure. And a strong tackle. Walter. Espinosa. He's given it straight to the opposition. Jara. A good and fair challenge. Johnny Russell could cross it in here. And beyond the last defender, offside.
Yep. I could come out of the game too. Yep. Get out of the game. We lose 1-0. Be out for a while. How long am I out for? Oh, 5 days. That doesn't mean I missed the next match. I could be playing on the Mexico national team. Yep, Quickson, as I am out for the game, and we win 3-1. Nice job, guys. So, guys, that will be the end of the video. I promise I'm not going to play this match. I will save it for when I stream again. There we go. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And just pause it. Bye, boys.